below. After watching this video, you will find out what the word Matthew means. One of the Gospels in the New Testament includes the Sermon on the Mount. Disciple of Jesus, author of the first Gospel. Disciple of Jesus, traditionally considered to be the author of the first Gospel.